Hey, what's up folks? Andy here. And in today's video, we're gonna do a quick comparison review. So if you've been wondering which is the better VPN service, then you're in the right place. IP Vanish and CyberGhost are two of the most recognizable names in the VPN industry. Each provider has a clean app that is easy to use and will quickly connect you to the country of your choice. They both give you the option to connect using OpenVPN, IPv2, and L2TP, Layer 2 Tunneling Protocol. But enough about how IPVanish and CyberGhost are the same. Let's take a look at how they are different. When it comes to jurisdiction, IPVanish will lose some points as they are located in the US and are therefore subject to anti-privacy laws. CyberGhost is located in Romania, which is outside of the Five Eyes Alliance. CyberGhost excels at bypassing geo-restriction. Whether you're trying to bypass the Great Firewall of China or watch US Netflix, you're better off with CyberGhost. Let's take a look at some more information. So on the side of speed, we ran speed tests while connected with both VPNs at various times throughout the day. CyberGhost outperformed IPVanish in every time slot. This is very important for users who are using a VPN for watching US Netflix, which isn't a factor with IPVanish since they are currently blocked by Netflix. In terms of pure numbers, IPVanish has over 1,100 servers in 60 countries, and CyberGhost has around 2,200 servers in 60 countries. Of course, there's more than just pure numbers when comparing services. While CyberGhost has divided their servers by usage, best for streaming and best for torrenting, IPVanish allows you to filter by speed, usage percentage, and latency. Now, both CyberGhost and IPVanish do a good job when it comes to customer support. They both have 24/7 live chat, as well as extensive knowledge base and FAQ section on their websites. We'll give CyberGhost the nod here because they do offer customers a 45-day money-back guarantee compared to IPVanish's 7-day return policy. But still, some options there to try it out and see what you think. CyberGhost has a very easy-to-use VPN client. Not only are their servers divided into the best for torrenting and best for streaming, the streaming ones also indicate which platforms they work with. This means if you want to watch US Netflix or Hulu, you can find the servers optimized specifically for those sites. You can also mark servers as favorites, which makes it easy to find what you like the next time. Now, there are some great features that are included in every package of CyberGhost. You can set exceptions for certain websites if you want access to them without a VPN. There's also a built-in ad blocker and malicious website blocker to keep all your data secure. You can easily set up CyberGhost across most major platforms, including Linux and routers. And the setup instructions are easy to follow. Just log into your account and follow the on-screen instructions. IPVanish is a very easy to use VPN. When it loads up, you have the option to connect with the best possible server, and you can just select that option. This is generally the closest server to your actual geographic location. Of course, you do have the option of choosing which server you want to connect with, if you want to do it that way. But with each country, you can choose the best server for that location. Now, the settings are very easy to manage. Just click on the settings button and you'll have the options to change the security protocol, activate IPv6 and DNS leak protection, as well as turn on a kill switch and auto reconnect. IPVanish does excel when it comes to using the third-party applications like Amazon Fire Stick, Kodi, IPTV. It also has apps available across all major platforms, including iOS, Android, and Linux. So the question is, which VPN will you choose? After going through all the hard data, plus our own user experience, it's easy to see why CyberGhost is the clear winner. For a lower monthly price, you'll receive a better product that works by bypassing geo-blocks and is located in more security-friendly locations. It's no surprise that CyberGhost is one of the top three VPNs that we've reviewed, while IPVanish has been dropping in our ranks over the past year. After putting both these VPNs through a rigorous test, you can clearly see that CyberGhost was able to edge out IPVanish in every major category. So, thank you so much for watching my video. If you are interested in trying out any of the VPNs I mentioned in this video, I will put a discount link in the description area below so that you can save some money. Now, if you have any questions, leave a comment and I'd be happy to answer those as I can. And don't forget to like this video if you found this review helpful, and subscribe to my channel if you want to get up to date on all the VPNs available.